The tiny city set comprises of blocks representing buildings, trees, and cars. They are accompanied by a baseboard which has a regular hole pattern grid on its surface, so that pieces can be arranged at set distances apart, forming streets and roadways. Building blocks are color-coded too, so they are easily identified, and underneath they are keyed so they fit together in a particular way. They are clearly marked with numbers and dots too, and they are size proportional, with the yellow building being the smallest one-unit block. There are so many uses for this set, with counting, observation, and fine motor development at the heart of all activities. But there are also many more things to do which are explained within the excellent pictorial user guide. For example, making a sequence according to height, stacking different buildings to make the same preset height, making a city where cars can pass between the buildings, and of course, free play too is possible. With so many pieces and opportunities, setting and solving ever more complex tasks are also possible with this set. A fun resource with highly focused challenges which will help children with their understanding of size, proportion, spatial awareness, and logic.